Hello kids, good morning. How are you all? I hope you all are fine. So in the maths, we already learned 1 to 50 number names, right? So on the basis of that, today we are going to do activity. So in your maths notebook, page number 27, what is given here? Let us read. IDENTIFY, identify. NUMBER, number. AND, and. FIND, find. ITS, its. NAME, name. AND, and. COLOUR, color. IT, it. It means identify number and find its name and color it. Can you see here number name, number in this triangle? And here two number names are given. What you have to do? Have to read the number, find its number name and fill the color. Okay? Here you can use your choice of color, right? Here I am using orange color, but be sure you will use always light color. It means light. For an example, orange, pink, yellow, like that. Okay? So let us read first number, number 46. So what is the spelling of 46? F-O-R-T-Y, 40 and S-I-X, 6. So let us find the number name 46. So here F-O-R-T-Y, 40, N-I-N-E, 9. It is it? No. Next is F-O-R-T-Y, 40, S-I-X, 6. So this is the number name, correct? Okay, so here I am going to fill orange color. Make sure no need to take it out of this box. Done? So this way you have to read the number first and number name also, and you have to find correct number name and fill the color. So this is your homework in page number 27. Now next page, activity 8. So what is given here? Let us read. IDENTIFY, identify. THE, the. NUMBER, number. AND, and. WRITE, write. NUMBER, number. NAME, name. It means identify the number and write the number name. You already know. Okay? You have to read this number. Look at the number first. 48. So you have to write here the spelling of 48. Like this. F O R T Y E I G H T. Done? So this way you have to complete full page, page number 28. Now in the next page, activity number 9. What is given? M-A-T-C-H, match. T-H-E, the. F-O-L-L-O-W-I-N-G, match the following. You did many match the following, right? In a previous also. So what you have to do, just read the number name first. E-L-E-V-E-N. It means 11. So you have to find the number 11 from this all. Where it is? Here. So you have to match it properly. Done? So this way you have to read the number or number name and match with its correct number. Done? So this is also your homework, page number 29. One more time I am revising. What is your homework? Page number 27. Identify, find and fill the color. Next, identify the number and write the number name, page number 28, and match the following, page number 29. Okay, children?